was that?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you find my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Aha!
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here.
Then I'll defer to your superior appraisal of character and prowess in contests of arms and see you outside.
Thank you.
Well, that was quite an adventure. We taught those convicts a thing or two, didn't we? Breaking myself out of a hostage situation, not to diminish your role in it, of course, but it was quite thrilling. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage? Oh, no. I'm just the deputy, and I can't be a deputy without a sheriff. It's called chain of command. It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already. You will. That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing, although martial law doesn't sound so fun. Any luck finding a suitable candidate for our next sheriff? Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you? They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.